And we're back,
hey,
you guys. And you see the title. Today we are reacting to Nasset Ertas. The guy in the comments, his name is, see if I can remember it. Oh yeah, it's Ben. Who locks down the name Ben? He was the first Ben on the whole internet. He's not Ben 01 or Ben.
Really?
Yeah,
Ben.
It's just Ben. I was impressed at that username. Like, right. Wow, nobody had Ben yet except this guy. The first Ben on YouTube. Anyway, he recommended this song to us. So if it's bad, you know who to blame. Ben. All right, let's check out this new tune. Putting you on blast, Ben. Okay, I can already tell this guy is a master at this instrument. Just from the first 30 seconds, the way he's plucking at it and alternate picking, and he is good. That's what I think. That's why this was recommended, because of the baglama playing. I feel like we're watching the Slash or the Kirk Hammett of the baglama world. Like, he's shredding it. Playing the shit out of that thing. Thank you. His what?
His thigh.
His thigh.
There's a guy over there, like, banging a percussion instrument on his thigh.
Oh.
Watch him.
I got you. Hilarious. I don't think I've ever seen that instrument played with such ferocity. Guys in the freaking zone. I say, he is clacking the shit out of those knee clackers. He is on point.
I told you this whole time, too.
Yeah.
It's been 7 minutes already. Yes.
He's probably going to need some loin moistener.
Thank you.
played the fuck out of that. Pretty cool. I know. I gotta give it up to the first ever Ben on YouTube.
Yes.
That was a damn good recommendation.
That's a good one, Ben. Thank you. Lucky. You recommended a good one.
That was a good one.
Beautiful. Thank you very much. That was fun.
Yeah, it was. Very cool. That was awesome. I didn't know that those things were possible with that instrument. I haven't seen it played like that yet.
No.
So, I got a long ways to go. I already broke 3 strings,
yeah.
But I got new ones in already. I just have to put them on. Because I'm playing the shit out of it. And I also have big, fat American fingers. Anyway, alright guys, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Bye.